Jackie Mora talking about all things plants and gardening, and I've just teamed up with Vandermeer Nurseries, and I just wanted to show you a color combination, an idea for container gardening. And this one's an urn that flanks my garage, and I've used a spiky dracaena in purple. It also comes in a green. I've used a coleus, and these come in so many spectacular color combinations. This one's a nice deep dark burgundy with the green around the edges, and then I've just layered that with a potato vine in the purple sort of bronzy two-toned shade. So again, it's just about having something with height and personality, something to fill out the middle of the container, and the coleus does great because it spreads so easily, and then the potato vine just kind of fills in the bottom, softens up the edge of the containers, and just gives you a nice, great look without any flowers.